Greetings, campus community. We have another semester that's underway, and I'm looking out my window, and it looks depressing. But other than that, a lot of great energy from opening week, and I appreciate your enthusiasm. I hear that the segment that Harry and Randy did on mental health was very well received, and you can anticipate that we'll be following up on that throughout the rest of the semester. This will be a big semester. We've got strategic planning. We have the forums that will take place in February and hopefully get a plan finalized and rolled out to the campus by the end. So we're looking forward to your feedback. Please come to the forums. We also have total title and compensation coming. Know that HR is working with your supervisors and with supervisors and employees to try to make sure this goes as smoothly as possible, given what a bumpy ride it's been. Something that we didn't anticipate in terms of all of the things coming down from system. We've got the campus climate survey that will be kicking off here at the beginning of February, so be sure to participate. That is completely anonymous, and we're looking forward to your feedback so that we can do some things. Otherwise, for a lot of folks, I know the committees and the senates are hard at work. We've got posters in the rotunda, Superior Days, all kinds of travel for lots of folks to and from Madison. Yeah, lots of books on tape. And anyway, that's kind of just a preview of sort of what's going to be happening this semester. So we're going to be doing this video blog, and we'll probably do it maybe a little less frequently based on your feedback, but hopefully it's informative and timely and you get a chance to hear what's going on. So with that, have a great semester and stay warm.